Welcome to Tampa Bay Sports Cars. I'm Charlie Gross. I'm the owner, president, and pretty much everything else. I don't know about you, but when I saw this car, I said, I gotta own it. When I was in college, Marshall University, go Herd, I wanted one of these cars more than anything in the world. And I found this one in a warehouse. It's got 13,800 miles. It's all original. It's a 1975. They quit making the TR6 in 1976. And it's just a phenomenal piece of machinery. Runs great. It actually needs nothing. And as I told the owner when I bought it, I said, you know, I feel like I want to go back to the fraternity house and show this to all my fraternity brothers, and realized that was a long time ago, but this is a great car. This is an incredible vintage car to own, to love, to take care of, to show off to your friends.